This is Arapahoe Basin. It's not as big a ski resort as the rest of them, but it's not as many people here either. We're at over 12,000 feet right now, and there's no wind. It's a nice day. Whew. I don't know about those over there now. I don't know about that. You don't do none of that stuff. Around, that'd be good, yeah. He made it through the tree.
Right. All the way down through there.
Yeah, I don't want to go all the way up to something like this either. I don't want to have to go back up here, you know. That was you. I thought that was you going by. I'm sorry. I thought that was you going by. I didn't make it. Over there, please.
Another nice one.
What?
Another nice board.
Yeah, that's the one we've seen yesterday, probably the same one. I ain't never seen one like that. I can't believe I haven't seen another one now. 2 days. That was like a real snare board there. Looks like a real wooden. But it might not be.
Get ready for it.
Yeah.
And I think I had more speed coming in.
All right, front row.
Yeah. It's like a race, huh?
Yeah.
It's like a race, you already get there first, huh? Yeah. He's swinging now, boy. That's a swing. You getting seasick yet? It's a swing. We didn't get one, did we?
No.
I don't think we'll be that big, really, you know.
I know, but I still like to have it now.
We'll get one. We'll get one right here, nowhere. Probably the one on this place, you can probably get one. This is in my heart. This is in my heart. This is yet to come. I have to go to that museum tomorrow, the Colorado Ski Museum thing. Do that. Maybe we can learn some stuff like that. Probably got. What do we have? No, I don't. Where? Oh yeah, I wouldn't go anywhere.
We're going over there.
We are?
Yeah, we're going to ski down by that lift over there.
It's like a nice long run, huh?
Yeah.
There and all the way back. This place here, you just go all the way down to the bottom and come back, because it looks pretty good at the bottom here. Don't it?
Yeah.
It says, when I do hit picture, it says record. And what the hell's going too fast.
As soon as I hit that bump, yeah.
That's pretty good.
Okay.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm just gonna spend a little bit. But you got a boot full of ice now. Standing down here.
That's 5 miles away.
We did that the other day. Cool. That's awesome. Now wait a little bit. Why? On the top of the mountain. So 12,000 feet. Going down here? Can get any skin or not? Anymore, huh?
You want me to get you now?
I thought they stuck my pants leg up all week.
Let me get you.
So you guys going, ain't nothing else coming down?
Yeah.
Ready? No, right, that's my cat. That's the way we came in on it. Up here now. Wanna go? Do you have a rock for the pork pines today?
Look at that net.
That
what? Look at that lip right there.
Yeah. Well, it gets you close to the edge when you're standing there like that, unless I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
That thing drops off, you're going. That guy's gonna come off there too. I'm gonna get him, he's gonna hurry up. I don't think he's going, he's a chicken. He ain't gonna do it. He might. Make a little speed up first, buddy. He gets some air. He ain't gonna do it. over here in the bushes. I ain't standing that close to that thing.
You can't even see, I ain't dropping off like that.
I think I'll just have to, I'll wait for something else.
You won't hurry.
Oh, you see the kids laying down too now? He's all, they're all sliding down, they fell, wiped out all of them. Yeah. Yep. Lost his ski. Alright, I guess that's enough. Take the easiest way down. No, I'm plugged in right now. The last day. I don't want to get hurt now. Break my camera in the middle. Look at that. That lady doing splitting the snow plowing down. Jesus. Let me get down and get you coming down. Get down to those trees and get you coming down. Okay. We're putting the camera back to this trip.
You said you got me.
I've got you a lot this week. Not a lot of that stuff. I'm usually behind you. I'll get down and get you coming. That's a dot. You want to go that way, huh? I went back. That's that time.
Yeah, worried about that. Yeah. He's with that girl in the blue jacket.
Oh, yeah. What happened to her?
He's still with that girl in the blue jacket, and I just knew she was going to come right out after
him. So. Oh, yeah, you never know. You want to do another one or you all right? Right. Good luck.